good afternoon, everyone. I'm Robert Stevens here on the Robert Channel on this Monday, 16th of January of 17. It is almost 2:15, and it's nice day, and I'm traveling at 106-123, heading 123 westward towards Norton. Early today was at Hanover Hockey, but Westward came back to surprise Hanover. 3-2, while Hanover had leading most of the game. Now entering Norton. Welcome to Norton. Exactly 2:15. It's nice out there. You can tell by the sun reflecting me. East Main Street right here to your rights, just about all done. Controversial housing project. Yeah, but it's all done and it looks good. Now East Main Street 274. Now about to go outside of I-495. God, me and my shades as I'm driving. Yep, yes, you can tell the sun's about to hit my eyes, so I put on my sunglasses. Now we're outside of 495 here. Watch out, car. I was trying to back up, turn around. Almost got into my path. Now we're approaching South Washington Street here at Route 123. We're now in the 150 block of East Main Street. now approaching Norton Center. The police station and town hall and the firehouse. Now we just turn from 122 West to 140 North, past the Norton Common. Now heading straight on Route 140 North, approaching Mass Gas. And it's $2.29 a gallon at Mass Gas. Further on Route 140 North.